everything in the frame is 100% computer generated, the background, all the characters.
Our methods completely surround three-dimensionally recording performance and then editing a lot of performances together into a longer performance. All we're really after is extending very difficult actions and viewing that from any angle in a way that just keeps the camera running longer instead of all these brief little cuts.